two, one. Hello everyone, welcome, my name is Alpha Wolfie, and I'm on the PlayStation 4 VR, PSVR, whatever you like to call it, VR, and it's Apex Construct. So what you can do is you can go to my Twitch channel, click on that follow button or that heart-shaped symbol, whichever system you're on, and hopefully you lot will get the email sent to you when I'm broadcasting stream-wise. Need to find information, go to my Twitch channel, you'll find an info section. As always, do come to chat about your favourite games, favourite films, favourite hobbies, how's your day been, hopefully good, or on the flip side, bad games, bad films, bad day. Either way, chat with me and others, come and chat and say hello, if anything, don't be shy. I don't always see you list your names, I do apologise, but I've got the VR, so it'll be text to speech. And if you're on YouTube, leave your rates, comments and subscriptions and all that jazz. As always, keep the respect going. Last but not least, there is a donate button. Donate however much you can, when and wherever. All donations are greatly appreciated and help the Wolfpack grow stronger. When you donate, thank you from the bottom of my heart, from me to you lot for donating. And hopefully I can give you lots and better shouts for doing so. So without further ado, let's kick into this game. I've done this once. I don't know what I was doing wrong, but let's go into settings. Now, I had the fluid locomotion on, and I don't know if that was disturbing my gameplay. I don't know. But I'm sticking to teleport. That's my thing. Okay, and rotation, degrees, time. I did have them 30, I don't think it was good. Something happened, I don't know. And handiness is basically I'm right-handed, so you can change it if you're left-handed. And apply. You have your credits, of course. I should give credits now, because once you're in this game, you do not have a pause or a finish button or anything. You just play the game all the way through. Or you can just turn it off, which is crazy. But anyway, here we go. Apex Construct. Now, I haven't been on, like I say, PlayStation VR for quite a while. I do enjoy it. It's for fun. It's an expensive fun, but awesome. Worth a try. Do not recommend having it on loads and playing it all the time. Just use it as good fun, hour or two, maybe a day, rest, whatever. Not always good for your eyesight and health and generalization to keep it ongoing for all the time. So take that in as a pinch of salt, but the game is great.
Human, you must feel so alone out here. Let me take you somewhere nicer. Wake up. You're awake. Good. There was a slight glitch while bringing you here. I had to do what I could. I hope you like your new hand. Now, we must get you out of here.
Okay.
Could you please press that button for me?
So we have door, send up. So I have one robotic hand and one real human hand. And they're very good detailed. The only thing I would gripe about is whose hands are these belong to? They're small. Now, if I push the move button, so I have the move motion controllers, as you can tell. And if I do that one does a little pinky thumb flick. Whereas if I did it on the other one, it would use the move button. But I never knew that. Why does it do that one? But the hands look detailed. It's good. So, I said that before, I know, but I've got to mention it again. Because I screwed up. So basically, let's kick into the game. So, send up. And if I look up, we're going up in the elevator. So you can look around you. Except for that bit, which says turn around and face the camera. So we're nearly at the top bit. Although that does hurt your neck. Is that bleeping? Here we are, that's the move controller. So that's your trigger, you got your middle button, and highlights the button that you actually do have to click on. So you have the four buttons and you can just tell. So teleport. There we go. Now, this is where it gets interesting. So on that right controller, rotate. Was that my problem? Oh. So if I flick it like that. So if you're having problems, you're thinking, why? If I'm pushing that control button, that's 180 degrees. 180. And I was like, I can't play the game. But if you do that and flick your hand, and now rotating. That's interesting. So let's just teleport. I couldn't care about the other motion you have. Ew. It's just... Yeah! Yes! Not right. That's not right either. Oh, and I forgot to mention, if I'm grabbing this with the hands, the rumble feature on the move controls goes crazy. So touch that, goes crazy. So you know you're holding on objects. No. Whatever. Yeah. See, that's a thing. I'm trying to remember the controls now. That's stupid. See, once you do that, you can't really go back it properly, if I'm put it that way. There we go. So it's rumbling now. Grab that. I have to say it's pretty detailed. I can actually read the words, but the words are quite big. Whereas some games, the text was awful, but I think they're getting better now. I hate to say that. Well, I don't, but I could eat my own words and have, you know. See, that's the problem I have with the teleportation. There's always kinks in games. You just got to get used to that sort of thing, I'm afraid, people. Now, I'm not going to go over there because I can just tell you that's like a machine that gives you boosts and grades and all that, but because you haven't done anything, you don't get it. What's down here? I don't think I've been down there. And there's these strange paths in the game that do nothing. Paths I'm well off. Yeah. So let's go back up there. Take. What also is interesting is it's got these kind of, I don't know what they are, but you can see in the distance that there's some like glyphs. So something disturbed this world. And in some strange way, it's the graphics detailed. Some of it feels like cel-shaded with high detail, if that makes sense.
Don't let them see you.
And down there is where I need to get that bow and arrow. I'm still getting used to it, but it's still awful. With the flick. I did this last time. I don't know why. I can't do it now. Yeah, well, basically, it went berserk.
I don't know how much you remember, but the Earth you knew is no more. This world is not safe. The shift has torn it apart. And you have a powerful enemy looking for you.
Uh-huh. That's nice. Basically, down there's a door which you can't enter because you need the key card, and I don't know whether that key card is. Perhaps it'll make itself apparent. Perhaps... go back. Now that's disorientating for you, because like, what? He was facing that way, now where am I? That, like I said, if you just push the triangle, it does a 180. But if I flick it and do the same thing, I turn like that to a degree angle, and so on. So now you're understanding controls. I seriously don't get that. It's like nothing's disturbing that, and it's going crazy. I think they need to sort that out. Well, maybe wind.
She's already found you. I thought we'd have more time. We have to hurry up.
Here's this quite interesting world. I'm wondering if I'm going to have to go into this world. So I see stairs, and it has a platform there, a platform there. I don't see any other platforms to join, or maybe I'll go on the building, trains. We'll see. It's also interesting is that, you know, the building's like on top of us like that. Swipe. Fine, you do it that way. Suck. Now this is an interesting, I've been up there, but there was nothing up there. Just to let you know.
I don't know how much you remember, but the Earth you knew is no more. This world is not safe. The shift has torn it apart. And you have a powerful enemy looking for you.
Vengeance. Porting.
My name is Father. I'll tell you more later.
I now, want Mother.
I must get you to the safe house.
Okay.
That could be very useful.
It gave me a shock last time, and then he still gives me a shock this time. So, the trigger to use shield. Now this, what, it doesn't teach you this. You're thinking, why is it not going on and all that business? Basically, you've got to hold the trigger. And that's way too close. I feel like I'm swallowing the arrow in my mouth. Damn, I'm good. Maybe not. That was good enough. Now, I thought maybe swapping it would improve. Maybe. I'm not sure. I'm weird. Perhaps I'm both handed, but I think being right handed, you're meant to do that, so. There we go, do not swap. I'm sure.
They're here.
Bring it on. Ow. Next. Ow. Oh, you sneaky. No, disassemble. That was rubbish. No, this one comes from here. That was bad. Seriously? Why are you being a jerk? No. Don't die, King. Ah. Huh. I thought I was good. No, I'm not. Strange aiming mechanism, but... Ha!
Take them out.
Ah. Well, that's good enough.
Creatures were Mother's creations. She will send more.
Oh.
We need to leave this place now.
Okay. So I came from that direction. Supposedly I should. What? Okay. Okay, nothing special. I mean, that's a nice water effect, I guess. Cheap, but... Pick this up. Turn and go over there. open this. How? Do I just let it go and then... Okay. Where did the thing go? Oh, that's cheap. That's too far away. Really? Fun with games. That VR. What the? What? It's back over there now. Aye. Okay, we can. It's a workaround, but you know. Yeah. But I do like the game. So far. There we go. Okay, this is as far as I got to see. Because I watched a program on YouTube. Game Cats, if that means anything to you lot. PlayStation Prowl. I probably said that wrong. But I didn't want to spoil the game, so I mean, I can't blame you lot if you don't want to see any more and play it for yourself. That was where I was at the beginning, just to let you know. But yeah, if you want to click off and then buy the game yourself, do so. I can't blame you, but do give a thumbs up and likes and all that jazz. But here we go. But I don't know about to say achievements now as an Xbox, sorry, trophies and stuff for this game. Normally it'll be like, yeah, well done, you picked up the bone axe. You know, it's something cheap like that.
We're almost there, just through that door. Then I'll tell you all you need to know.
Oh, what's the point of me teleporting here to have this door stuck in my face now? Seriously? What's over there? And it's so dark. Don't appreciate that. Yeah, let's do that. It works. There's a beeping noise, but... Fish and pod, anything of those? Or maybe just go forward. It's too dark. Yeah, I'm meant to go forward. Push a button. Okay.
You've seen what the world has become. The shift tore it all apart. One day. Everything was normal. And the next... Well... It was like this. I believe we can find a way to reverse it. And that is why I brought you back from the void. But first, we have some other things to attend to.
Okay. See, I do like it. It is doing a story. I have to tell you, I am looking forward to the Exorcist game. It's been on the PC side, but not the PSVR. And they keep saying it's coming, but it's like... Yeah, you said that. And that was a trophy, I don't know what. Okay, so this one has a new button. Press triangle to open inventory. Let's look at the surroundings. I love that. It's just face the camera. Okay, let's do that. Oh,
that is your inventory. You can store almost anything you can pick up in it.
Store items here.
If you want to put your bow away, It lets you do that too.
Switch bow, hands, and arrows here. Your vitals and radiance points and displayed here. 500 out of 500. RP. Objective. What? Oh, now it does the main menu. Travel home. I don't know what travel home means. But now you can go back to the main menu. See, why didn't they do that beforehand? I gotta touch that, do I? So I'm back to my hands, so if I do that again. Hello!
Hi, Pedio DS54. Welcome to the stream.
Hello. Don't be afraid. Sorry, people. It does text-to-speech. Because I have the VR headset on. So I can't see what's in chat. Just to let you know. So far, I've got this inventory. So I can store items here, if I get any. I can choose my hands or go to the
day.
Tiring. Basically, I worked Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday full time, and I did 4 hours today on Thursday, which was overtime, and then I got work the Friday and Saturday. So it's like 6 days. I need the extra money and all that jazz. Need to start paying for off my 4K TV and my Xbox One X and my Apple Watch and other things. So yeah, I'm trying to get money back, so requiring me to work loads, and it sucks. But good that I'm getting more money in. But otherwise, I'm trying to enjoy Apex Construct on the PlayStation 4 VR. And yourself? Okay, so if you're wondering why I'm doing that, because I've got to do that and hit a button to turn around, otherwise I'm just walking different ways. That's good to hear. It's always good to hear. If not, that's okay. People can say that they had a bad day. Place inventory. Most items you find in the world can be placed in your radiance-powered inventory. Okay. Like that. Interesting. Can I have the amp? Put that in there. I was kidding, but... No. That was worth a try. That would have been funny. See, I'm trying to be nice and put this lamp back. Oh, okay. Oh, just like my room, I think, falls on the floor. So, flick. Oh, come on. It only wants to go a certain way. I don't know. It's weird. I wonder if that door opens. Let's give it a try. It does. Unfortunately, I'm in front of it. Why can't they just have doors that go that way? Now I've got to do this. That's interesting. But even if you have it like that, you can still get through there. So teleport in there. Ah, oh, nice and quiet. Don't know if I should be going in here though. So, just a heads up, what games are you lot playing? I don't think there's a lot of stuff I can use in this room. Can I go up there? Okay, that's weird.
Super hot VR.
Ah, that's a good game. Makes you feel powerful. Matrix style. I don't know if I'm meant to be going this way. Personally, personally, I do prefer the horror games. I like being scared out of my brain. That's why I said I'm looking forward to it. If they ever eventually get The Exorcist onto the PlayStation VR. Because they said it was coming out in January. Now February. Go figure on that one.
You will need tools and sustenance to survive the world outside.
Okay.
Maybe you'll find something to help you here.
Now what does this thing say? So I'm trying to keep this straight as possible. So note to self, the Radiance Energy TM I absorb from dead bots can be used as currency at vending machines such as this one. Was Radiance used as a global currency before the shift? I don't think I really need to keep this, but... okay. There you go. Small health can, medium health can, large health can. And grenade. And Radiance mine. Can only buy a small health can. Okay. I'm not going to do that as yet, because there's something over here. Oh, what's that? Advanced Weaponry Research Manual. Easy to follow, blah blah blah. Foe, stick, shoot. Oh, so that's the weapon. So if I throw it and then I get an arrow and it hits it, kaboom. And does more damage. I'm hoping. If not, that's lame, and I would just stick to bow and arrow. So here's another entry. There we go. And another manual. Okay. So what does this say? It says I was not the first, and I'm sure I won't be the last. Don't know why I'm shouting like Sean Connery. If you're reading this now, that I tried to change things, but in the end, it was just too much. I've taken my findings and hidden them on a terminal somewhere close by. Neither mother or father are what they say they are. Ooh. I'm sure I can chuck those if it's not needed, but, you know. I just hate doing this. It's like I'm bloody, you know what. Right. I think I know what to do. Let's get that infantry. I wonder if this is an achievement for this one. Shoot the birdie! Ow. That should have been an achievement. Be an asshole. I wonder if I can go down there. I can. Ah. wonder if I can go over there. Ooh, I can. See, they've got all these things here, but... I don't think it does anything. Oh, that was worth a try, though. Oh, don't get stuck. That would be terrible. Maybe I can, or maybe I can't, I don't know. Turn. Turn. You definitely have to get used to those mechanics of this game. Yay, I'm back down here again. So what was that over there? I don't think you can go any further, so that's interesting. Anything to open? Maybe. Curious about that. So apart from... if you're still here. Apart from...
Weird controls.
It is.
Info, follow me on Twitter. URL, YouTube. URL, schedules. Donate button. Setups.
Yeah, you have to get used to that on this game. It's not that bad, but it's... ooh. That was worth it, slightly. Don't know what I just got, but okay. Whatever that was. Let's go over there. Perhaps these things have something in. Nothing in that one. Wasn't box number one, box number two, nothing. And... okay, so that was a pro tip. If you're getting game, go for that box over there. So, I repeat the controls one more time. So, on this move controller, on this right hand, the top right button does 180. If you just tap it. But if you want to turn whatever degrees, you have to flick the hand and push that button. So turn, turn. There is another free locomotion which allows you to push.
There's a text thing that pops up on the bottom.
Text thing. Well, on my chat. Anyway, yes, you were right. The controls are a bit awkward, but you can get used to them. I've had worse.
In the settings.
Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll show you when to go. So here we go back into settings, and I'll see if I can push the other one. And it's a bit weird on this. So we have free locomotion. So I can do both now. Because I thought I made a big mistake at the end. And also you have seated and standing, so it's got good options for this. It tries.
PS4 settings.
Ah. So yeah, I was saying, Hotshot VR, is that the only game you have on VR? Don't tell me everything's gone wonky. So if I move, if I push the middle button on this one. Oh. Okay. That's not as bad.
I want it.
Ah. Please don't be in it again. Okay, so once it's in your inventory, it's in your inventory. Aha! But those other bits weren't. Interesting. Oh wait, there was fire cabinets up there. I don't know. Ooh, and another thing here. What does it say? Note to anyone who comes after. When or if...
I want a PSVR.
Oh, you want a PSVR. Oh, I thought you had it already. I'm sorry. So I'll read that and I'll come back to you on that. When or if you get access to more than one arrow type, you can quickly cycle your available ones by pressing square on your right hand. Okay. Can I open these cabinets? Okay, nothing there. How about these ones? Okay, the hand just went flying by. Oh, I'm just inches away from it. Damn. Ah! No, I can't get the bottom one. That was worth a try. Yes, and the PlayStation VR is expensive, but compared to the other ones, it's not that expensive.
PSVR is better in the dark.
Well, you kind of are in the dark when you have the headset on. Another note. Here we go again. Note to self, it seems the radiance energy I absorb from dead bots is a very fluid resource. Until I return here to the safe house, it's stored in read-only memory in my hand. If I get badly hurt while on a mission, I will lose any unbanked RP. My inventory shows unbanked RP in... I can't read that. Paraventus? I can't. Oh well. Blah blah blah. Okay, over here.
The world used to be whole. Complete. We need to find out what happened to it.
Oh.
This machine will help you sort out the clues you find.
Okay, well, I'll come back to that, I guess. Choose a chapter. I'm not wanting to press that as yet, because I'll probably do something stupid. An access card will spawn here if you have found one in the world. Always bring one on your missions. Oh. Oh, right, okay. Ooh, what the? Oh, I'm pushing one buttons again. But yeah, PlayStation VR is expensive, depends on which country you're in. But I think it's gone down in price, or they've added more games to it. So it'll be still the same price, but they've probably added one or two more games that are pretty good ones. So in some way, I mean, I just got the PlayStation VR on its own. I then had to get PlayStation Move controllers. I then had to get the charge station for it. And I got the... I had to get a camera too for it. Which is, you know, yes, more expensive. So lucky enough, they got the bundle there with the camera and nothing else, but it is a hefty decision to do that or not. But, I can say I'm glad I got it. Because I'm in my into my tech. And if you're in your sort of tech status, then, yeah, you're going to have to get it, I'm afraid.
I want the Skyrim bundle.
Ah, Skyrim bundle. I don't know if I would... I don't hate Skyrim, but it's not my favourite. But I can't imagine playing that. The only thing, because I say that, is because how big the game is. Value for money, most definitely. Maybe controls, yet again, it's VR, PlayStation. And it's just general length, it's huge. And I can put... I have short attention. It's like, there's only so much I can deal with, and then it's like, switch off and come back to it again. So what's this? This is a test. Can he see everything? I do. Is he some... better. Omnipresence. Godlike thing. Or are there limits to what he can see and understand? Do you see this, Father? Why won't you let me leave? Ooh. Father's not a good person. And as you can tell, something is here. I'm not the first. I was hoping I could do something with that.
In buying it because of the 2.0 version of PSVR. Uh-huh. Topic, what's your favorite game, film, hobbies, how's your day? Or worst game, film, bad day? Chat away with me and others, please come in.
Sorry about that. That's Moobot. It would do it every so often. Because I don't have that many followers or chatters in my room. It'll pop that message up just for information for people. Oh, am I going to have to do this? Oh, I can't be neat and wipe the seat and all that business. What's the point in this? Okay. No. Leave room loud. Oh, that was a bad decision. Ah, another thing here. Find a door.
You left your hand in the void. But look on the bright side.
There's no toilet paper.
Your body is upgradable. And you can do that here, eventually. I'm awfully sorry about the hand, by the way.
Arrow and weapons and by the bar. Note to self, you can use the Radiance Energy TM. Your hand absorbs from dead bots, and I think I read this before. Interdimensional leaks. The current energy levels can be inspected in the inventory gadget that Father installed in the new hand. Just follow the health indicator handy. Yeah, I know that. Yeah, I got that. Oh. Is that what I was meant to do? Oh. Eh.
In watching you on PS4.
Yes. Ooh, more instructions. Your friend in need. Bow and arrows upgrades power. Quiver recharge time. Quiver size. Your friend in need. Shield upgrader. Absorption strength. Recharge cooldown and recharge time. So you get to upgrade stuff in this game. Interesting.
This is a map of the known world. It doesn't much resemble the place you knew. Using this, I can take you to several nearby locations. The first thing we should do is improve your security clearance level so okay. You can search the nearby Signia facilities. I will then tell you all you need to know about this world and its inhabitants. Use the map when you're ready to venture out.
Okay. Nope. I'm still exploring. Oh. Doesn't want to open. No. Interesting. Ah, I still have zero. That's a bummer. So I do have to go into the world. Okay. I'm curious. What's behind it? Okay. But if you go to my YouTube channel, just an FYI people, and if you're already on it, you can see I do have a PlayStation VR games section of the games I've played so far. I've still got quite a bit. Not only that, but I do Xbox and all that stuff. So... you went to our variable. I'm clicking on it. Okay, maybe I'll click on that. Area, the shifted world. Oh. You're intel available. So I get to choose which one? Okay, I've done something. Yeah. Interesting. But yeah, there is another game coming out on the PlayStation VR shortly, which will be called Moss. It's like a little rodent platforming. Seems interesting, I'm too sure. I have to go on YouTube and see what other people feel about that game. But it looks cute, it looks fun. But like I say, the most game I'm looking forward to is The Exorcist. Scary the better, literally.
The creatures you fought earlier were sent by Mothr, a sentient AI, just like me. There is much to tell you about her. But for now, knowing that she is out to kill you and destroy me will have to be enough. She is getting closer and closer to our safe house. It is the only place where I can keep you safe. So we need to stop her.
Or you, because apparently there's something about you. Tap. No way. Yeah, she read that. Where's delete? I don't know what to type on that machine, but I'm sure that if you type a special thing, this is typical programmers doing secret stuff to the games. Or maybe not, maybe you do actually type in a password. I don't know. I'm sure you do in that door opens one. I wonder if they did a special code that did something funny. You know, what they call Easter eggs. So what's this? Okay. So, first day at work, hey, Casper? The password, there we go. You get in is 5517. Don't let the old timers give you a hard time. You'll do fine. 5517. Ah. Hope I'm doing this right. 5517. But first, down here. Okay, that's interesting. I'm seeing an old-time friend here. What I mean by that, I don't know if you can see the ground properly enough to see the detail. But here is one that's too low, but down here is darker shading, middle shading, and light shading, and even, well, blurred. So if I go a little bit forward, you can see... Oh, shoot, I'm about to fall down. Not good. So you can see the different shades. That's what they do to make distance and stuff like that. On old video games, quotes, blah, 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 racing games especially, you can see the track line developing. So just like this, you can see it. That's a blah, 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 but I just noticed that. I mean, what do you expect? It is a PlayStation VR game and all that. Ooh. Shiny. Apparently my hand is in another dimension. Hello. Return. Okay, so anyway, back to the game. But one of the games I did enjoy on PlayStation VR, surprisingly, is Don't Knock Twice.
We must activate a cloaking device to make the safe house invisible to Mothr. Unfortunately, you can't even get to the device before you have higher security clearance. You should be able to find an access card in this area. And while you're here, do search the computers for any information you can find about the pre-shift world.
Don't trust you. How weird. But yeah, Super Hot VR is pretty good. It's a little short and arcadey style. But still good fun. What else have I done? Good lord. There's loads of other games. There's some games which I can't play now because I don't actually have PlayStation... I don't know what they call it. PlayStation Online? So I can't play multiplayers and all that because I don't pay the subscription. Because I'm paying for the Xbox One X, Xbox Live Gold subscription. I'm paying for the two, it's a bit of a pain. And I play more on the Xbox One X, so... But it still doesn't stop me enjoying PlayStation, so people who think I'm like pro Xbox... That's my go-to, But damn, PlayStation's like got rigs. Some good games. Oh, do I like rigs? I haven't played it, so I can't comment. So that's a fair synopsis, but it doesn't pull me. So I need a key card for that one. Where's this card? 7 year. It's interesting. Warning. Well, I can't do anything about it. There we go. Another door which I can't get to. So where are these cards? Okay, I have to teleport. Nope, it's not going to do anything. Maybe over there. Speed things up. Oh. Ooh. Yas. maybe go over there. Oh god, what was that? Alan. Dang. no. Oh, you sneaky. But it's all the way up there. That's no fair.
Look out.
I'm okay. But I want to get that thing up there. Where did it go? That was weird. I like that bit. That felt a bit more immersive. But where did that other thing go? I want my points. Is this wise to do this bit? Ooh, I'm not sure about this. No, I can't do anything with that. Let's turn around. It's dark down here. I don't meant to see anything in this. Something over there. Let's see what it is. Peekaboo. Don't I have a flashlight? Seriously? I can't do anything. That's not fair. Okay, people, let's venture back. See, this is very slow. Ah! Double tap and you go faster. There we go, learning things. Very dangerous. Another new note.
Vi I followed.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Caspiri, I think. Oh, no, it says Casper. See, this is how you do text on VR games.
Bye.
Thank you. Casper, it might look a bit arcane, but I don't know what that says. Sigdos is actually pretty powerful. The basics should be enough for you. DR, the list files, open file, open files. Code. No, that... what's that about? Open. Do I go on a computer? List files. I'm not too sure I quite follow that one. Do I type in open? O. P. E. This is stupid. N. Unknown command. D-I-R. D-I-R. Ooh. That did work. Files, storage, Casper, calibration, password. Do I now type in open? Unknown command. What was that stuff again? List files. Open file. Open files. Oh, so I got to... Enter the file. Storage. S... T O R A. Well, I'm not going to tell you that one. G E. Storage. Okay. Unknown command. Or maybe open. Open. Damn. E. This is the boring bit, I must admit. I know. Open storage. I'm impressed that it's registering my keyboard, because that could be... Ooh, what the hell? Your friendly manager, reminder to myself, do not forget to send that mail to head office. They keep sending us boxes. There are boxes everywhere. Boxes, boxes, boxes. What the hell are we going to do with all those boxes? Yes, this is driving me a little insane. See, now on the other game, Don't Knock Twice. Oh my god, you could not read the files. So you had to, they had to invent another button which you pressed, and then it would show up in plain text like this, so you could actually read it. But in this game, you can pretty much read it. There are little bits here and there, but it's not too bad. Open Casper. I can't believe that you're making me have to type in open. Damn. Not always that was pleasant. Now I said that. Here we go. Okay, everybody, some information for you. Oh, my sister's son, Casper, will be joining us for the next 2 months. Excuse me, sorry, wow. That's a bit strange. Interning for the office team. He's not the sharpest tool, like me, in the shed, so please cut him some slack. Any complaints should be directed to me. What was the other commands? That's not fair. Damn. So D-I-R. D-I-R. So we've done storage, we've done Casper. Celebration. I don't think you really need to do this, but I'm going to do it just for you lot. So, open again. Cat celebration. S E L E. That's a bit weird when it does that. Okay. B R A. T I O N. Yay, anyway. Your friendly manager, the planned office party this Friday has been cancelled. Yes, I am the unhappy about this as you. Don't blame me. Blame upper management, okay? They're saying that the planned Radiance Piata thing is against regulations. Some guys take all the fun out of work. So, last but not least, password. Maybe if I do it on the other computer. Mm. So there you go, there was the computer near the front entrance, so if you do those commands, then you'll probably get that and something else may be happening. P A S S W O R D. Your friendly manager, I have changed the password after last week, Casper indicated. Since he seems to be unable to remember anything, I've always hidden it on a note in the back of the storage room. Well, that's helpful. So I'm guessing that's the storage room, I guess. Let's go there. What was it flashing for? Shaky, shaky. No. Okay. That's not fair. No. No. I mean, I don't know if it might be, but. Oh, sneaky. Let's grab that. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come to Papa. Nope. Wait. I see it, folks. There we go. Come to me. Hey, Casper. It's okay. Sometimes I forget 2-5-7-7-6. Oh, help. So here we go. So here we are, 5, 7, 7, 6. We did it. Well, I did it. But you get what I mean. Beginner's guide. Dirt and open file. Got to remember that. What? Ooh, creepy sounds again. I no doubt I've got a fight. Get ready. Well, it's nice to be out in the open anyway, even if it's dysfunctional. Cool. What's in there? Hey. Can I go in there? I can. And I'm faced with a wall. And nothing in here. Why did you make me do that? Game. That's dumb. And there you are, my beauty. How do I get back down? Okay, well, yep, it's chewable. I'm definitely getting more used to it. So, at first, definitely the controls are a little bit desirable. But you do get used to it. And compared to some other games, you're more likely going to be using a controller. Than rather the move control. What? No, game. Where? Seriously? You can't put music on if there's no enemies. Oh! No! I'm gonna die. You jerk! That was a jerk move. I should have had it ready though. Try that again. Ha! Ah! Revenge.
Revenge!
Right. Anyhow. Enough of that foolishness. Got it. I thought I still had to shoot the signs before I could try. Can I actually shoot the glass? No, that's interesting. But that's all that seems to be up here. Yeah. And we've got something on the floor, so change. So I will be stopping this stream shortly because I've probably gone too far into the game. Like I said, I did only want to play it short, and you do lose track of time. Sometimes you think you played it for a long time, sometimes you feel like you played it for short times, and it's the other way around and all that jazz. Let's see if I can pick that up. Okay, Casper, remember what the CYG DOS manual tells you. Dirt lists files on the drive, open file name, does exactly what you expect it to do. Who tried that? It's kind of the boring part. I suppose it's elongating the game and all that, la-di-da. But how much of this level do I have to actually do? And I've got to check time. I don't know how long I've been playing. Okay, I've got to stop there. Basically, I have been playing long. So you've seen, you've got your infantry, some weird stuff. I have my health, how much points I'm getting, objective. I can have my hands, I can have the bow and arrows. Move controller, point in that direction, hold the trigger, does that, and fire. Then you can have, also I saw that you can have upgrades, you can upgrade this, you can upgrade the bow and, you can upgrade the grenades, you can throw the grenade and then get the bow and arrow and then shoot it and it does a big more explosion. You got the 180 degrees turn, and then if you flick, oops, and do that, it turns the degrees that you set it to. You got teleportation, you got the move control that you can send it in directions. Okay, that was weird. Like so. You got double tapping, you can run, you got your computers, you got the story of mother and father, whatever's going on between those two. Other human life that was here before, dysfunctional world. Ugh, I've said enough, there's probably a little bit more, and if you want to, you know, do it yourself, then do, because I'm going to stop here. And leave you to decide if it's a good game for you. It wasn't too expensive. I'm liking the bow and arrow. Colourful, interesting, worth a look. And maybe other friends can enjoy it too. So yeah. So my name's been Alpha Wolfie, and this has been Apex Construct on the PlayStation 4 VR, PS4 VR, VR, whatever. What you can do is you can go to my Twitch channel, click on that follow button, or that heart-shaped symbol, whichever system you're on, and hopefully you lot will get the email sent to you when I'm broadcasting stream-wise. If you need to find information, please do go to my Twitch channel, you'll find information there. As always, do come to chat about your favourite games, your favourite films, your favourite hobbies. How's your day been? Hopefully good. Or on the flip side, bad games, bad films, bad day. Either way, chat with me and others. Come to chat and say hello if anything. Don't be shy. You always see your list of your names, I do apologise. But do come to chat about your stuff. And if you're on YouTube, leave your rates, comments, subscriptions and all that jazz. As always, keep the respect going. Lastly but not least, there is a donate button. Donate however much you can, when and wherever. All donations are greatly appreciated and help the Wolfpack grow stronger. We donate, thank you from the bottom of my heart from me to you lot for donating. And hopefully I can give you lot some better shouts for doing so. So without further ado, thanks for joining our peeps. Much respect to all. See you next time. Until then, take care and... Boy!